Y'all ready? This means a lot to me because, like, I was one of y'all growing up. And I had a couple of people tell me that I couldn't be who I am today. So I want to be that inspiration to you guys and let y'all know that y'all can be whatever y'all want, however it take, however long it take. I know most of us not the richest. You know, our parents, they don't make that much money.
It's just a reality come true for her. I know she's always wanted to give back to the community, and this is one of her ways of doing it.
She's got a whole bunch of different skills trainers out here.
This is the second year, and this, you could see what it is inside.
Lines, please, line. Right here, on the gray.
Basically, what we got going here is Erica Wheeler's second annual camp. We did this mainly to change the culture here in South Florida and just inspire the kids, like, just to be great. Erica's been doing great things. I've been training her for the past 3 years. And one of the main things we talk about is just getting better every year and making new goals. There is an all-star right here in front of your face, and you get to see how she works. So this is what you gotta do. And we bring energy. We compete. We don't let nobody act cool in the camp. We don't let nobody slack off. Every minute is energy.
I mean, I feel like today is a great experience. Erica Willis is a testament to hard work, positive vibes, networking, connecting with other people, everyone just coming together and just making it all possible.
Such an incredible experience being out here and what she's doing for the female basketball player. There's really nothing like this in the Fort Lauderdale area. Basketball, and especially women's basketball, is the future. So what she's doing, she's got a whole bunch of different skills trainers out here running different stations. What I'm doing specifically, I have a strength station, putting the ladies through a couple different stations where they're doing push-ups and jumping jacks, all this good stuff to build up their strength. We got a lot of great coaches out here. It's an awesome experience. And this is going to be a great camp for years to come. I'm excited for it. I'm excited to be a part of it.
It's something that she's always wanted to do because she knows how hard it is to come through the struggle and end out on top. She defeated all odds. She's broken records and breaking barriers in the process. And it's just a wonderful ambience for her to want to do something for the kids. We even have a young camper who is only 6 years old, but she knows her passion. And so her parents are here to support her. And that's the wonderful thing. Parents, if your kids want to do something, please support them in everything, no matter what age there is.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Erica Willer here. Yo, this is my second annual camp. Yo, I'm giving back to the community, giving back to the youth. Yo, I think it's my job as a basketball player, as any basketball player in the world, is our job to give back to the youth and inspire the youth. And I think today is legendary just from what I've been doing, being undrafted, one of the ones from Miami. So just being able to do this camp, you know, thank Michael Kropp for letting me host this camp. Thank everybody for coming out. Yo, this means a lot to me. This means a lot to me in a major way because, for one, this one is unforgettable for me. So, yo, thank y'all for coming out and supporting me. Appreciate it, yo.